admit that you never even met my wife. The detective said you didn't even know Megan. She used other words too. Alcoholic. Maybe even mentally unstable.
I'm sorry. I was honestly just trying to help you.
You're Tom's crazy ex. Well, you're gonna tell me that, huh? And now the detective is asking if you and I are in a relationship? You? I would never even get near someone like you. My wife is dead, and you're lying to me. What's wrong with you?